We got big drama coming out of Sri Lanka as the winner of this year's Miss World Sri Lanka beauty pageant had the crown snatched off of her head as last year's winner went full-blown Kanye West and gave the award to the first runner-up. We got ourselves a Sri Lankan catfight. Rare! So here's the deal. Mrs. World Sri Lanka, it's a beauty pageant over in Sri Lanka for married women only. Pushpika De Silva was crowned this year's champion, only to have Caroline Jurie, last year's champion, grab a mic and say, you know what? This bitch is actually divorced. So as reigning beauty pageant champ, I'm invoking beauty pageant law and I'm giving the crown to the first runner-up.
As per the Mrs. World, Inc., there's a rule that you all have to be married and not divorce. So, I'm taking my first step saying that the crown goes to the first runner-up.
Except there's a couple problems. Number one, there's no evidence that Pushpika De Silva is actually divorced. Rumor has it, she's only separated from her husband. So technically, still married, thereby still falling under Mrs. World Sri Lanka law, she can be the champion. Now, Pushpika De Silva is filing a lawsuit against Caroline Jurie, saying that she assaulted her when she took the crown off of her head. It's the most awkward moment I've ever seen. It's not assault by any means, but the absolute degradation and disrespect to Mrs. World Sri Lanka right there on that stage, how nobody stepped in, how nobody, no judges, no hosts, no handlers, nobody who had Pushpika De Silva's back, nobody stepped up. She was just standing there like poor Taylor Swift. Just wait a minute. Did I win? Can I have my award? And this bitch, Caroline West, pulling a Kanye over here, saying, hold up, I'm gonna let you finish. But this bitch is actually divorced. Unbelievable moment in beauty pageant history. So now Caroline Jurie has been arrested as the charges have been formally filed, and Miss World Sri Lanka has put the crown back on the rightful winner, that separated but not divorced chick, Pushpika De Silva. An absolute all-time bonehead move from Caroline Jurie to accuse Pushpika De Silva of being divorced when she never actually signed the papers. First rule of Mrs. World Sri Lanka is if you're gonna call out a contestant for being divorced, you better make sure they're actually divorced. Otherwise, you're gonna look like a total asshole up there doing your Captain Planet thing, like, Miss World to the runner-up! And next thing you know, you're getting slammed with simple assault charges and you're going to Sri Lankan jail, all because Pushpika De Silva's only separated. What an idiot!
What an idiot! What a fucking idiot!
So this one goes out to you, Pushpika. You put on for all the divorced and separated people of this world. I'm divorced, and I'll tell you what, right now, I feel like I could win a beauty pageant rocking my rollback hoodie. Look at this thing. Look at the blue making my eyes pop. You got the seafoam green on the drawstrings, a nice hood. It's lightweight, it's cozy, it's comfy, it's perfect for the spring. I feel like I'm Mr. Rollback 2021 right now. Give me my crown. There he is, Mr. Rollback Hoodie Man. Go to rollback.com, use promo code Kevin, get 20% off your first order right now.